A client with chronic kidney disease is prescribed epidin alpha. The nurse should monitor the client for signs of A. Hypertension. B. Hypokalemia. C. Thrombocytopenia. D. Respiratory depression. Answer: A. Hypertension. Rationale: epidin alpha can increase blood pressure, and clients should be monitored for signs of hypertension.